हेलो हाय स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ टी आर पाटिल फ्रॉम निमिना जैन सेकेंडरी एंड हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल चालवा। माय सब्जेक्ट इज बायोलॉजी। टुडे वी लर्न द ह्यूमन फर्टिलाइजेशन। व्हाट इज द फर्टिलाइजेशन? फर्टिलाइजेशन इज द प्रोसेस द यूनियन ऑफ फ्यूजन ऑफ द हैप्लॉइड मेल गैमेट दैट इज द स्पर्म विद द हैप्लॉइड फीमेल गैमेट that is the ovum to give rise to the unicellular diploid zygote is called as fertilization. So simple definition of fertilization: the union of male gamete or fusion of male gamete with the female gamete and to form the diploid zygote is called as fertilization. Okay, then three sperm motility increasing processes: ejaculation, contraction, secretion, cavitation, site of fertilization, movement of sperm. All these are the event of fertilization. Arrival of secretory insects, then physical and chemical event of fertilization. Okay, first of all, the ejection, ejaculated semen in the vagina trigger the motility of sperm. Then contraction, uterine and ovipositor muscular contraction aids in the sperm motility. Secretion of viscous fluid from the secretory cells of the epithelium of the oviductal mucosa further helps in the sperm motility. Then cavitation, the phenomenon of the sperm activation in the mammals is known as the cavitation, which is about 5 to 6 hours. Site of fertilization, we know ampulla. In human female, the site of fertilization is the ampulla region of the oviduct, and the fertilization is the internal. Movement of sperm. Sperm swim in the fluid medium at the rate of 1.5 to 3 mm per minute to reach to the ampulla. Only a few thousand sperms reach to the opening of the tube. Out of 300 million ejaculated in one orgasm, millions of sperms are engulfed.